May very well be the most athletic diva on the roster, King.
Well, it really is amazing what she can pull off in the ring.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Oh man, that knee looked painful. Eliminator's been very impressive so far.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Eliminator reversed it. Now back to the ring.
She's hooked. Justin, jeez.
Eliminate. And there's still plenty of fight left.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Eliminator reacting on instinct there. Eliminator scaling the turnbuckle.
Oh!
Just a little too slow there.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Ow!
Ooh. Oh, she does it again! This could be huge!
Eliminator reversed it. Eliminator doing a little mocking.
Naomi with a great offensive show. Oh, ow! Oh, out of nowhere! And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Eliminator reacting on instinct there. Eliminator gets all of it.
Here's the
and she gets her shoulder up.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Don't get up. Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Nails the head scissor. Eliminator reversed it. Sent flying out of the ring. This is going to return to the ring. And there's the reversal. Shoulders down.
And Naomi hits the ground hard.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Eliminator reacting on instinct there. And suddenly, Eliminator has the momentum once more.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Look out!
Oh, man!
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over. Bell.
Beat it!